Coming up next, a UFC flyweight division matchup. So here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here on the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters. Big power punch land. Now we get back to range.
Oh, he lands a huge kick here.
That kick. He took that whole kick. Yep.
Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here. Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it. Oh.
Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.
Oh. He didn't like that left hand. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Now, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Back to the feet now. To his feet. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh! Oh! He's out!
Holy smokes!
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was